In the late 1950s, NASA was on a mission to send humans into space. But they needed a spacecraft that could get the job done. That's where the Mercury capsule came in. It was the first American spacecraft designed specifically to carry humans into space.